We love it when you guys kick it. We love it, love it, love it. Okay, we're talking about a building birthday bash for Mocha. This is the fifth year they've been in the new building. It's been around, Mocha's been around for about 50 years. So let's talk about this exhibit. This is one of the art exhibits you guys have, correct?
That's right, yeah. This is Jason Sullivan, and it's a piece called Rainbow Aggregator.
Okay.
That is actually aggregating top words and terms, buzzwords from the internet, and then placing them in this sort of rainbow imagery that projects live stream into the gallery. So like the Menendez brothers right now is coming up because there was a show last night on about them. So
that's pretty cool. So it's living art, literally.
That's right. It's changing every minute. And if you start tweeting different buzzwords, you might be able to get one up there.
Excellent.
And so that's what the museum is about, because you guys have art coming in.
That's right.
All the time, all year, correct?
That's right. Yeah, we change our exhibitions every about 14 weeks.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Excellent. Okay, and the birthday bash is happening the 7th.
Yes, Saturday, October 7th from midnight, noon to midnight. And there's a ton of activities for children and adults of all ages, including a lot of family stuff.
And speaking of activities, beautiful segue, Elizabeth, good morning.
Good morning.
All right, so what are we doing here? We're talking about some of the activities we're going to provide for families and kids, right?
Yes, so we are going to have activities all day long, one of which are these extreme birthday hats. Because, of course, what's a birthday bash without a birthday hat?
You have to have a birthday hat.
But what we're asking our visitors to do is be really creative with these common materials. So it's about the process. It's about thinking creatively and doing something new with something that you see every day. And that's really the way we do things here.
Yeah, and that makes sense because you're the Museum of Contemporary Art, right?
Absolutely. So always new, always changing. And in addition to this extreme hat making, which you can see I've gotten a head start, we're going to have panel discussions. The artists will be here. There's going to be surprises every single hour on the hour. We'll have activities in our learning labs. And we're also going to have a Keys to Discovery activity, since we're being sponsored by KeyBank that day. And
love
that's
it.
Yeah, it's going to invite families to move through the museum and explore, look, think, and
that's
share together.
Big.
It's
a little big. Little big. I was worried about my afro, Elizabeth, but it's a little big.
Okay, there we go. The building birthday bash right here at the Museum of Contemporary Art. This is so huge. When we come back, lots to show you guys. Thank you, Elizabeth, and all the wonderful kids here. Okay, there's more Fox 8 News when we come back, so stay with us. Okay.
Fox 8 News in high definition is brought to you by Nissan of North Olmsted and